That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. What do we got? All right, time to finish dealing with these assholes.
Come on, come on.
Okay. Burn, you asshole!
I do?
Yeah.
Bless him. How many we lose?
I thought I saw someone out
there. Go! Damn it! We're under attack! What the hell? Get down! Down! Yeah, get him! Get him! Yes. Open fire!
Where'd he go?
Damn it. He's gone.
You sure?
I lost him.
What the hell?
I got armor on it. Come on. Oh, you got this.
Son of a bitch, where are you going?
Kill him! Kill the son of a...
I need covering fire!
I got a use for you.
Hey, that's Drifter, all... come on out! Stop this guy! I know you're out there. I'm not gonna give up looking for you.
Get the bastard! He killed him!
You gotta stop moving sometime.
Okay, one left. Always need strength. Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming.
Nope, not in the mood. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? So let's see. That should do it.
I spotted him, and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Dick, don't. Let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit, Tucker, alive? Well, come on, Rose, where do you think you're going, huh? Come back here, you son of a bitch! All right, let's do this the hard way. How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Dick, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Dick, no.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Dick. I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki send
him. I heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man, come on,
he's
please.
He's alive? Did he have my drugs?
Deke, no, please, we rode together,
he's
remember?
Alive, but if you want to stay that way, Alki, you better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please.
Hey, Boozman, you there?
Yeah,
Deke. Here's a question. Any idea where I can find a thunder egg?
For.
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned her name.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. Maybe Miriam Forbes.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. There's another one. Time.
Hmph!
Could make something out of this. What the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around. How do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you. I gotta reload. Finally.
Move it! What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
Let's see what I can do. Good. rest of you.
I got him!
Something's out here.
Is that it?
Jesus.
Lost one!
Bunch of murdering sons of bitches. You like to set up ambushes, yeah?
Bounties.
That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over.
Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. Yes, here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Deer Crossing. Ah, something's never changed. Yeah, worth some credits. too bad. That'll hold.
Get in there.
Finally. Jesus.
Drifters.
How's it going?
What's new?
Okay, Got him.
That's it for now.
Sure. Mm-hmm. Right. Later, man.
That's all I got for now.
How's it going?
Just having a look.
Bike's a real guzzler. Let me have a look at it. Check back. Looking for something specific? See ya. Later.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush yourself.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters.
Yeah?
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, just taking a look.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Copeland. Okay.
Yeah, I'll stop by when I can.
Deacon out. Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter, I'm fine.
Here, come here. I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you could call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth. Go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
And blood apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm going to collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh, my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm. It's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes. there's more over here.
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on, the weather's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Wow, look at you. Being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Oh.
For you.